So for the past 3 days, I've been experiencing paralikip ng dibdib. Well, apparently I have an asthma. Pero syempre sa panahon ngayon, mabuti na yung have yourself check. It's better than sorry. Kaya hindi natin inaalis kasi yung possibility na nakuha natin yung COVID-19 virus because of our lifestyle, no? Well, as a breadwinner, we need to work. So, talagang yung risk talaga to be exposed is nandyan. But then again, let's just hope that the result will be negative. But just in case na it will not be a favorable result for us, I pray na sana ako na lang, no? Sana hindi ko siya naipasa sa iba, especially sa mga anak ko, sa asawa ko, and to my mom, who is a cancer patient and a diabetic. And syempre yung mga office mates ko. Okay. Well, I'm on my way. So, tingnan natin ang maging resulta. Wish me luck.